The crowd is best described as mammoth as the people of Jimeta through their various associations and group leaders, led by the district head of Jimeta, Muhammadu Umaru Jibrilla, made it point blank that, in view of the giant strides of the governor, the people has endorsed his candidature come 2019.
In munga ba ko plus 4 ka cire ni ni tun da nake admit shekara na 65 an yi gwamnati da yawa iri iri an yi susunsu an yi shashasha ni ban taba ganin aiki irin wannan ba yanzu haka nan wasu ne wallahi wallahi ban san su ba.
He listed several projects carried out by the Bindolet government in Jimeta that cut across all the looks and crannies, a development that has, apart from providing easy access of movement of goods and services, but also opened up more socio-economic activities. To other stakeholders like former Minister Alhaji Abdurrahman Adamu and Chief of Staff Abdurrahman Abba Jimeta, the entire people of the local government remain indebted to him and assured their total loyalty and support at all times.
Muna godiya Allah shi taimake ka Allah shi baka nasara duk abin da ka sa a gaban ka mu mutanen Jimeta muna tare da kai 100%.
The speakers were also unanimous in their call that the aged long General Muta Muhammad College and the modern abattoir in Jimeta requires urgent attention from government. Governor Muhammadu Umaru Jibrilla, who appreciated the various assurances, said the developments carried out is what is expected of any reasonable and responsible government. As such, it is necessary to embark on critical infrastructural development, especially in a state like Adamawa, which was the least backward and which economy is at its lowest ebb when he assumed leadership.
Jimeta, ina gaya wa su. In dan Jimeta zai iya ce wani abu akan wannan gwamnati. To bai kamata ya zauna a Jimeta ba. Domin kun ga jiya, kun ga yau. Gwamnati kuma ba komai bane development ne. Ni din nan kun zabe ni duk yi muku aiki ne. Amma wani sun ce babu, su kudi sai dai dauki kudi in basu. A ce ba zabe ni don ba da kudi ba, an zabe ni don aiki ne.
He expressed dismay that past administrations were not prudent in managing resources, which subsequently resulted to the stagnation in development. The governor was also quick to respond to their calls on the renovation of GMMC Yola and disclosed government's intention to set up a committee to assess the level of damage and recommend the steps that needs to be urgently taken, and also said that the Yola Modern Abattoir will soon receive attention. Ibrahim Muhammad, 26 News.